morning, student. Today we will learn O vowel letter blends. Okay, but before that, tell me what is this? Do you know? Yes, these are vowel letters A, E, I, O, and U. A, E, I, O, and U. There are five vowel letters. Okay, so let's start O vowel letter blends. So, which letter is this? This is B. B says B, B, and O says A. O says A, B, A, B. Then C says K, K, A, K. D says D, D, A, D. F says F, A, F. G says G, G, A, G. H says H, H, A, H. J says J, J, A, J. L says L, L, A, L. M says M, M, A, M. N says N, N, A, N. P says P, P, A, P. R says R, R, A, R. S says S, S, A, S. T says T, T, A, T. Very good, student. So, let's see, student, how to read O letter blends in our phonics reader book. Okay? So, student, take phonics reader book and open page number 23. Okay? Open page number 23. Now, see here. Which picture is this? This is O for orange. O for onion. O for octopus. And O for ox. O for ox. Very good, student. Okay. Now let's read the O letter blends with teacher. Okay. Let's start. So first letter is B. B says B. O says A. B, A, B. B, A, B. Very good. Next is C. C says K. K, A, K. Next is D. D says D. D, A, D. Next is F. F says F. F, A, F. Then G. G says G. G, A, G. Next is H. H says H. H, A, H. Then J. J says J. J, A, J. Then L. L says L. L, A, L. M says M. M, A, M. N says N. N, A, N. P says P. P says P. P, A, P. R says R. R, A, R. S says S. S, A, S. T says T, A, T. Very good, student. Now look at here. Okay. This is G, O. G says G. O says A. G. J, A, J. N, A, N. R, A, R. F, A, F. H, A, प अ प। वेरी गुड स्टूडेंट। सो स्टूडेंट होप यू अंडरस्टैंड ओ वॉवेल लेटर ब्लेंड्स। ओके सो कीप डूइंग प्रैक्टिस एट होम। टिल देन बाय बाय।